전통적인 우위와 친선의 기반 하에서 북한의 이런 비핵화 과정을 적극적으로 지지하고 장기적으로 한반도의 평화와 안정 그리고 지역의 평화 안정에 기여하겠다. 그런 이제 목표를 가지고 시진핑 주석의 북한 방문이 있었던 것으로 보입니다.
I think it does reflect the importance of the relationship that China has with North Korea and the importance of China in resolving the security problems of North Korea and the Korean Peninsula and the relationship with the United States. Obviously, China has an extremely important role to play in that. As a major country, as a major regional security actor.
China's been playing an important role as a force for mediation and peace and a just settlement of the whole Korean question. China is in a key position to exercise its influence in favor of dialogue and in favor of a long-term settlement in Korea that demilitarizes the peninsula